When I design shoes, I am always searching for the beautiful shapes. Shapes that express my design ideas and create unexpected footwear silhouettes. I like to design asymmetrical shoes, shoes that you can't define as a model. This is often a complicated pattern, maybe unconventional shoemaking approaches. But sometimes I prefer to follow the beautiful shape of the shoe last to emphasize the simple beauty of the pure lines and shapes. Every shoe last has its own story and has a lot to tell me. I just need to listen. To tell the story through my designs. Clean lines highlight the beauty of the woman's feet. The hollows turn into curves. This magical transformation I will reveal in my design.